It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Patty Duke Astin, and from Shanana, Bowser. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
What is this? You really going to love him?
You've had a nice week here.
You have had a lovely week here. This is the fifth day with these two good people, and it has been really a remarkable week. Before we begin, I must say something that's quite sincerely. In October, coming up now, we're approaching the end of August now. Coming up October, will you make a note right now on your calendar for Sunday, August...
October 14th.
October 14th. Sunday, October 14th.
For the miracle worker.
On that night, 20 years after she starred as the 12-year-old Helen Keller, she plays Annie in The Miracle Worker.
I get to play teacher. It's a dream come true for me.
She plays.
And for Melissa Gilbert, who really got the whole thing going again. And I'm ever grateful to her for it.
It is one of the great productions on television. And make a note right now on this very network on NBC on Sunday, October 14th. Make a date right now to see The Miracle Worker starring this lovely lady.
Thank you.
Let's meet our current players, Pam and Larry.
So late for that battle. Hi, Pam.
All right. We're in the middle of a competition here, and it's a very tight one. Larry Carter is our current champion. He has $1,200 plus $100 in the current game. Larry, again, tell us about yourself.
I'm a former high school English teacher from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. I've been living in Los Angeles now for 3 years, and I'm currently a claims adjuster for an insurance broker.
But you're a good password player. You remember your English teaching days very well. Now, this lady is Pam Barty. And Pam, you have $100 in the current game. So coming up is the $200 critical game. Now, tell us about yourself.
Okay, I live in North Hollywood. I'm married. I have two children, Amanda and Brian.
Amanda and Brian, and they're right over there. Say hello to them.
Hello, Mandy. Hello, Brian.
Okay.
Hi, Mandy. Hi,
all
Brian.
Right. This is the critical puzzle, $200 puzzle. Whoever gets this puzzle goes on to alphabetics. We begin. There's the first clue in the puzzle, and Patty has the option. What are you going
to
do, Patty?
Say hi to your kids.
Pass or
I'll
play.
Play.
Go.
Hebraic.
Jewish.
Yes.
All right, Larry. First clue in the puzzle is Jewish.
A rabbi.
Is it a rabbi? All right, that was for the game. Okay, keeps the option over here. Patty has the option. There's the second one. Pass or play, Patty?
I'll play.
Okay.
Classical.
Traditional.
Yes.
Yes.
Wow. Unbelievable.
I don't know how you did that, but that was remarkable. All right. The second clue. This is for the game. Jewish tradition. Larry.
Hanukkah.
Is it Hanukkah? No. All right. The option is over here. Patty has it. There's the third clue on the puzzle. What do you do, Patty?
I'll play.
All right.
Lad.
Boy.
All right. Now.
I'm having trouble getting
Larry,
this.
For the game. Jewish tradition. Boy.
I can't think of that word.
Oh!
Don't say it now. All right. No guess. All right.
Oi.
Oi, that's right.
Oi. Larry. Did you say oi?
Larry said oi.
You said oi. All right.
Oh, that's not the word.
No, that's not the word.
So, knew you could give us the puzzle.
All right. Okay, Patty, you have the option again.
I will play.
All right.
12th
birthday.
All right, second clue, John.
12th.
13th. All right. For the game. Pam, Jewish tradition. Boy. 13th.
Bar mitzvah.
Is it a bar mitzvah? You. There it is.
Okay.
Too fast, Larry. Too
did it.
12-13.
I know.
Yeah, you didn't. You knew it. You didn't have a chance. All right. Now, we have to say goodbye to Larry. But, Larry, I must tell you, you played this game magnificently.
Sure
you
did.
Have $1,300 to remember us by.
Thank you, Larry.
Thank you.
All right. Now, Pam, you're going to play alphabetics with John here.
Okay.
Right after this commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
Okay.
We're going to do it.
We are going to do it.
Okay, Pam, here you go. Now, let's give away $5,000 this time. We'd like very much to do it. We have 10 passwords up there. They're arranged alphabetically, starting with the letter A and going alphabetically all the way through to the letter J. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you have $5,000. Would you like to have $5,000?
I would love to have
$5,000. We would love to give you $5,000, I tell you. All right, remember the first word starts with A.
Okay.
John, there's the first word.
Okay, let's give the $5,000 to Pam.
All right.
Okay.
You got your clues?
Oh, sure.
You all set? All right. Ready? 60 seconds. Go.
Prayer.
Amen.
B.
Instrument.
Boa.
Musical. Guitar.
Banjo.
C.
Bottle.
Cap.
Stopper.
Cork.
D.
Hair. Flakes.
Dandruff.
E.
Bird.
Eagle.
F. Physiognomy.
I don't know.
Nose. Eyes.
Face.
G.
Drinking.
Glass.
Right. H.
Animal.
Horse.
I.
Scratch.
Itch.
J.
Bracelet. Earrings.
Jewelry.
You got it! You did it with a great kind of assurance, and you really got there. You had $300. The added $5, you have a total of $5,300. And you get to play again. Come on, let's go back and play. All right. Okay. Very good. Let's meet our new player, Jackie Murphy. Come in, Jackie. How are you? Good to see you.
Just all the way through.
Okay.
Jackie,
did you bring a rooting section?
Yes, I did.
Where are they from?
We're all from Covina.
Covina?
Yes,
you brought half the town with you, right?
I think so, yes.
Okay, tell us about yourself.
Well, I'm married. We've been married 31 years just this month.
Congratulations.
And we have two children. My husband's a building contractor. And I love Password Plus.
Well, we're delighted to have you here. It's good playing this week. One of the best weeks we've had. All right, we should spread the word. Tell all the people in Covina to watch, because we need all the viewers we can get.
Okay.
Watch.
Right.
Yes. We need you, gang. All right, here we go. You ready to go? Brand new competition. Bowser has the option. There's the first clue in the puzzle. Okay.
I'll play.
Okay.
Shattered.
Broken.
Very good. First clue in the puzzle, Jackie, is broken. Broken. What do you think?
Broken dreams. Broken. Broken. No guess.
No guess. All right. Second clue in the puzzle. Bowser has the option again. Pass or play?
I'm going to pass this.
Patty?
Branches. Limbs.
Very good.
Yes. I knew that.
All right. Good clue, Patty.
Yeah.
All right, Patty. You have two clues up there. Broken and limbs. What do you think?
Skiing?
Is it skiing?
No.
Oh, I thought it was. All right, Patty has the option. Gonna pass or play?
I'll play.
All right.
Bike! Motorcycle! Yes!
All right.
Okay. Now, Pam, three clues. Broken limbs and motorcycle.
Is it... Oh, I don't know what it's called.
All right, here you go. The action stays over here. Patty has
motorcycle.
It. Pass or play?
Oh, dear. I'll play.
All right.
cold water... stream?
Second clue.
Grand...
Canyon.
Canyon!
Canyon is a street in Los Angeles, Beverly Hills, actually. All right, now you have four clues up there, Jackie. Broken, limbs, motorcycle, and canyon. What do you think the answer is?
Is it Evel Knievel?
Is it Evel Knievel? It is!
The last clue is
Now, you have $100 over here, Jackie. As you know, Bo Pam, it takes three to win. So we'll come back with another $100 puzzle right after this commercial. Don't go away. We'll be right back. Okay, next puzzle. Pam and Jackie are giving the clues. Pam has the option. There it is. All right, Pam. Pass or play?
Pass. Play.
Play. Okay.
Rigid.
Stiff.
Yes. Hey. First clue in the puzzle. Stiff. What do you think?
Starch?
Is it starch? No. All right. Pam has the option again. You have it at home. Pass or play?
I'm going to play.
Go.
Gift.
What?
I'm sorry, I didn't understand what you said.
Gift.
Present.
Gift. Sorry. Present. Jackie?
Covering.
Wrap. Wrapping.
Wrap. Wrap. You take it. All right. Two clues. Jon Bauser Bauman. Two clues. Stiff, wrapped. What do you think?
A mummy.
Is it a mummy?
I was gonna say it the last time.
Yes. Really, you
didn't think that? It's funny, I was thinking corpse from Stiff.
The other clues were person, ancient, and Egypt. And Patty says she was going to say it on Stiff.
And I made the dumb choice of starch.
All right. Mummy did it. Now, here's the situation. $200 over here. $200 here in this puzzle. If you get it, you win. If you get it, you tie it up. Patty has the option. $200 puzzle. Pass or play, Patty?
I'll play.
All right.
Whitney.
Mount.
Oh. Second clue. Whitney, she said.
Whitney.
Whitney.
Edison.
Ooh. Inventor.
Yes. Oh, Jackie.
It would have been a bad clue if it weren't for Whitney. Yeah.
You added them up. That's the way you play it. You added up the clues. Now, you've had the first one, and this is a $200 puzzle, which means you could get the game if you guess the puzzle on this one clue. Inventor, what do you think?
Could it be Thomas Edison?
Could it
be?
Is it Thomas Edison?
No.
But it might have been.
He's the most famous inventor.
All right. Bowser? Pass or play?
I'm going to pass.
Patty? First clue.
Glasses.
Bifocals.
Yes!
Oh, no! Unbelievable! What did you do?
Very good. I tell you, it takes an actress, but you are that. Certainly
so
that.
Never
All right, Pam.
I can make up for some boobies.
Now you have two clues up there. You can tie up the game. You have inventor and bifocals.
Benjamin Franklin.
Is it Benjamin Franklin? Yes. The other clue. Almanac. And diplomat.
Great play.
And the fight, of course, you remember in The Diplomat he was. All right, now, we have 200 over here. We have 200 over here. The next was worth 200. Whoever wins it goes on to alphabetics.
Okay.
Just to build, that's called building up the suspense.
Yeah, please.
Now we have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
We'll get them.
Before we begin, I want to say, and I don't always do this, honestly, But this has been a week I'll never forget. It's been one of the best playing weeks we've ever had on Password. And it's very important for our friends out there to know that it's important that you spread the word that Password's playing better. I think it's better than ever was as Password
Absolutely.
Plus. If it's going to
really
stay on the air, we're going to need your support. So spread the word that we're on and we're going.
It's a great show.
Okay.
I hate not to be able to come.
I know. We
want to.
All right. Now.
I love this show, friend.
$200 over here, $200 over here. This is a $200 puzzle. Whoever wins this puzzle plays alphabetics. You have the option,
Jackie. The pressure's on here.
Yeah, the pressure's on. Jackie's option.
Popcorn.
Peanuts.
Yes!
It's close between that and Cracker Jacks, you know what I mean?
Yeah. For the game. John, for the game. The first clue is peanuts.
You know, you're not gonna do this to me. It's not Jimmy Carter. All right.
Is it Jimmy Carter?
Let me get it out. It's wrong. No, I know it's wrong.
But you had to go for it. Yeah. All right. Jackie has the option again.
Couldn't resist.
Pass or play, Jackie.
Pat, I play.
All right.
Peanuts.
Cracker Jack.
Oh. Second clue.
Peanuts.
Popcorn.
See what happens.
All right. Patty, two clues. Peanuts. Popcorn. Patty, you get to guess for the game.
Oh, Cracker Jacks.
Is it Cracker Jack?
Oh!
No!
The other clues were prize, sailor, and snack.
I can't stand it.
Oh, you said it, but at the wrong time. Jackie, you tell your friends in Covina you did magnificently. You really played well. You have $200, and you brought a lot of life to the game and played it very well.
Thank you.
Now, young lady.
Bad luck. That was real victimization of family.
Are you ready? Because Patty, let's play alphabetics. Here it is. Okay, second time here. Is your boss watching, you think?
I doubt it, seriously.
This lady had to work this morning in order to get off this afternoon to play the game, so you're going to have your second 5,000. 10 passwords arranged alphabetically, L to U, L all the way through to U. You know how to play. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you have $5,000. Remember, the first word starts with L. There you go, Patty, that's the first word. You have your clue?
Yes.
You sure? Got more
yes.
than one? Okay, you have 60 seconds. 60 seconds. 60 seconds. Go.
Candy.
Licorice.
Sucker.
Lollipop.
M.
Thousand.
Million.
N.
Bird.
Nest.
O.
Circulating. Space.
Orbit.
B. P.
Cologne.
Perfume.
Q.
Pen.
Quill.
R.
Gem.
Ruby.
S.
Easy.
Simple.
T.
Thanksgiving.
Turkey.
U.
World.
Universe.
Yeah! You know that you had 24 seconds left. You were within 4 seconds of the record. What? What? Oh, yes. I'd like you to meet our new sound effect, Bobby Sherman, our producer. Come here, Bobby. For a producer, he's a great bell. I want to hear you do your sound effect.
Ping.
Ping. Our bell broke, so we don't need a bell. We've got you. Now I know what you're good for.
Ping, ping,
ping. All right. I tell you what, you did very well. You almost
sure
broke
did.
The record. You have $10,700. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Remember October 14th for the Miracle Worker. Thank you, Patty. Thank you, Bowser. Shanana, may you long may you wave. It has been a wonderful week. We trust next week will be as good. We cannot do it without you. So tell your friends, Password Plus is on, and we need you. See you on Monday. Have a good weekend.
Some of our contestants will receive Picnic Time Is Easy with Finger Lickin' Good, Kentucky Fried Chicken, and an insulated bag to keep drinks cool. It's nice to feel so good about a meal. And Light Lunch, hot delicious noodles in rich thick sauces with about half the calories of a cheeseburger. Light Lunch from Lipton. And Thumbies, Webster's Dictionary. Get it where school supplies are sold. Carry it back to school in your pocket. Thumbies, an American bestseller. And Woolite Upholstery Cleaner gives your upholstery that professionally clean look at a fraction of the cost. Woolite, a name you can trust. This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus. A Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. Thank you.